There's obviously a couple that have been like pre-planned. Me and Weston always mess around before the games and talk like, if this happens, if it happens to go 2-0, we'll do this rock, paper, scissors thing. And then sure enough, it just keeps happening. So I don't know, every time we plan it,
so
it seems to work. Yeah, I guess so. You could say that.